Hi everyone. I hope someone is there listening to me. Okay, I actually wanted to tell you in short about the social life workshops and the private life workshops. So before delaying, okay, there is one more person who is still awake at 1 a.m. Okay. Oh my God, there are a lot of people awake at 1 a.m. Okay. Hi guys. Great to virtually meet you. So before delaying anything, let me quickly tell you the reason behind our art therapy and craft therapy workshops. So as you all know, you all live in this world, you know everything about social distancing to quarantine and to so many other problems that we are facing. Sorry. Yes. So, art therapy and craft therapy workshops are just a small way to contribute towards de-stressing of people. And what we basically want to achieve with this private life workshops, which are art therapy and craft therapy workshops, is we want people to feel less anxious and less stressed. And that is why we are doing these art therapy and craft therapy workshops. Just a little bit about art therapy and craft therapy. So our regular workshops, which are art-based workshops, craft-based workshops, are a little bit different than these workshops. These online workshops will be more interactive and it will be art or craft plus therapy. So nobody is going to judge you on your artistic skills or, you know, special making something or cooking or any of these kind of things. It's going to be more about self-exploration. And what we have tried is that we make these art therapy and craft therapy workshops with as less material as possible. Because at least I know I'm not in my home. I was quarantined when I was not in the home, or I'm doing social distancing and I'm not in Mumbai. So the place where I am, I don't have a lot of art and craft materials. And as you can know, we cannot go out and buy. Okay, just let me set the Facebook Live. There's a little bit of a problem of in Facebook Live, it's coming a little darker because of the phone screen. It's really old phone. Anyways, sorry. Okay, I'll take you guys live. But I'm so shocked that so many people are awake at 1 a.m. What are you guys doing, man? Okay, anyways, moving on. So our art therapy and craft therapy workshops are going to be more about relaxation, mindfulness, trying to achieve that Zen state. And before I move any further, I really, really, really want to apologize here because all the art therapy and craft therapy sessions are booked. We did not expect that so many people will be stressed out and will be interested in this. So I'm really sorry that this thing has been sold out. But don't you worry, our team of instructors are getting ready for more sessions, more slots, so that everybody who needs this workshop, especially who needs this workshop, they can attend this virtually at least. And the major reason behind this getting booked or sold out so quickly is that these workshops are going to be very intimate, like just 3 to 4 people at a time. If it had been, offline workshops, then we would have done like 15-20 people at same time. But right now, we are only taking 3 to 4 people at this time. And that is the reason that we had really small slots, which got filled up very fast. But don't you worry, I assure you, by April 2nd to 3rd, we'll be back with more slots. Our team is getting ready. You can just look at the time. It's already 1 a.m. I really have to go to sleep. But anyways, so our team is working. A lot of people with me are working. So don't you guys worry about this. Okay, moving on to our social life workshops. So, as you know, that only few people can attend the private live workshops, and it is going to be more about art and therapy than pure art or crafts. So, what we are going to do is we are also going to do live workshops on Instagram and Facebook, 1st April to 14th April. And all these workshops will be available on your Instagram or on your Facebook. It's your choice. And again, these workshops will be those workshops which require minimum materials, because everybody knows we can't just go out and buy more materials or just order something online. So घर में जितना है छोटा मोटा स्टेशनरी क्रेयॉन स्केच पेन्स विल ट्राई टू वर्क विद दैट. And yes, definitely easily available material. And the one most crucial thing about this workshop, the social life workshop, is that there are no age restrictions. Anybody can join in. Anybody who would like to join in is more than welcome to join in. There are no registrations. There are no restrictions. It is regardless of your age, your city, and your material that you have at your home. So don't worry, at least this social life workshops on Instagram and Facebook, regardless of age, gender, cities, and number of participants. I think that is the most crucial thing, because in private life we are having small 3 to 4 participants, but in this one we'll be having as many participants as we can, and there will be live question and answers. So don't you worry about this. All the details of what we are going to do on this social life workshop is there on Instagram as well as Facebook. You can just go and check our posts. Okay, and the main crucial thing, sorry, I forgot. All our social life workshops are happening from 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. Okay, guys, so 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. And it's April 1 to 14. And for the private live workshops, I would request you to wait a little bit more. By April 2nd or 3rd, we'll definitely be back with more slots. As I mentioned, all of our team is actually awake right now. We are working on it. So let's see. And before I go, I just have one more message, which is stay at home and stay safe. If you guys have any questions, I would be taking questions. If any of you have questions, and hi, excited for the class now? Great. Okay, waiting for new announcement. Okay, and somebody is asking difference between art therapy and art in general, or craft therapy and craft in general. So let me briefly tell you. Art therapy or craft therapy is more about self-exploration. It is a way where you can feel less stressed and less anxious, especially during these times. Whereas craft is just for fun. Definitely, it is a stress buster also, but there is no therapy part going to be there in our craft workshops. And that is why our art therapy and craft therapy workshops are intimate workshops, where we'll be having 3 to 4 people, and 3 to 4 people will be sharing our videos, we'll be sharing our screens. Whereas in our social life workshops, we'll be doing a social life, which is Instagram live or Facebook live, and anybody can join in. There is no restriction on participants, there is no restriction on number, there is no restriction on age, gender, cities, anything. And our social life is 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. and from April 1 to April 14 as of now. And anything else that we come up with, I will be announcing it. I thought I would write everything down, but trust me, at 1 a.m. I was like, मेरे को नहीं लिखना कुछ भी अभी. I will just come on video and tell you, even though I probably look horrendous. But anyways, hope to see you guys soon. Those of you who have joined our art therapy and craft therapy. I'll take you there. And those of you who have not joined, wait for our social live, which is happening 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. I can see a lot of you requesting to be in the live video. I'm really, really, really sorry. I really need to go to sleep. So I cannot take any of the live videos. I'm sorry. But in our social live workshops, we'll definitely take your videos. And oh, really interested in art therapy? Trust me, it is very, very, very calming. Art therapy and craft therapy, everyone needs to do it, I feel, this time. Please inform in detail. Sonal, I'm so, so sorry. The thing is, I've already informed in the first half of the video. So if you have not seen the first half of the video, let me quickly just wrap it up. Art therapy, how is it different from art or craft? In art therapy or craft therapy, we are not just looking at how artistic you are or how artistic we make things. What we are looking at is how we can use art and craft as a non-verbal way to actually express ourselves, express our anxieties, express our anxiousness and fears. And that is why art and craft therapy will be requiring just basic stationery, just A4 page, probably A4 page, something like this. That is done, and a basic pen or colored pen or sketch pen or crayons. You don't need a lot of equipment or materials. And for our craft workshops, which are going to be social live, we'll be telling you what all materials are required, but we'll try and keep the materials as less as possible. For example, okay, now everybody's interested. So, okay, I'm repeating. Everybody's interested. So let me just give an example. For example, let's say you want to make a dream catcher. Okay, so if you want to make a dream catcher, you don't have a ring, but what you can use is a bangle. I'm not wearing any bangle, but yes, you can use a bangle and you can make a smaller dream catcher. The dates are April 1 to April 14. You can just go to our Facebook stories or Facebook posts or Insta stories or Insta posts and check our schedule. So for example, we'll be working on, let me quickly tell you. So for example, our first one, which is April 1, is going to be dot art. So now a lot of you might not have dot art tools. So what will you do? So our trainer will basically tell you how to use regular materials and make dot art. And the next one. Okay, and I really have to go to sleep now. I'm actually waking a lot of people. So what I'll do is I'll just stop it here and just go to the Facebook and Insta and actually see. Even if you are not able to hear me, I would say just go to the Insta or Facebook and see this because I'm actually waking my parents. So I'm so sorry. I have to cut it short right now and see you guys hopefully in our social life or in our private life. Bye. Good night. End.